Hey there, you guys. Sean Allen here. Welcome back to the Walt Disney's Barn. And yes, we are here for the 60th anniversary of Disneyland Railroad history. I guess it's in a way in honor of the 60th anniversary of Disneyland. And as you can see, I've got my special Disneyland diamond with me, got my hat with me, and the entrance is right over here. So we're heading back to the Walt Disney's Barn. We're gonna check out and see what they got for the 60 years of Disneyland Railroad history. All right, so I got my sticker here, as you can see. Probably gonna put it in my car.
Straight down this path.
This is gonna be a lot of fun.
I'll see though, in the next couple of days, if I see it's getting
done. This is the back side of the barn, as you can see. Should see now 2015, because it's now 16 years, but that's okay. I guess that was here from last year. Zombie head right behind the car there. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right there. Let me see if I can get a better shot of it. Here it is. I have this. I have this right here. I got the Mark V and the Mark VII. they had a Nets. That's actually a Walt Disney World. The boat's going backwards. Winnie, this is a bugle.
Hello there, welcome.
Yes.
Welcome to Walt Disney's Carol Barn. Great to have you here today.
Wait a minute, they are issuing these again. Sweet.
Backyard.
Got no parking, violators will be towed by authority of Radiator Springs. That's good. Well, that was a lot of fun. Bob Gerba's back over at his little booth area. There was someone signing a new book. We got to see some really cool stuff over there in the Walt Disney Barn. It was a little different from what we saw last time, but by the way, I was here last month, back in May. If you haven't seen that vlog, well, you'll see the annotation come up on the end slate. But anyways, I don't know how long this exhibit is going to be around, so if you want to check out the Walt Disney's Barn, it's open every, it's open on the third Sunday of every month. So yeah, it's not open all the time, but it's a lot of fun. If you like Disneyland Railroad history, come out and check it out. It's right out here in Griffith Park, right next door to Travel Town. So, thanks a lot, guys, for watching. See y'all next time, and now, on to our end slate.